Hello everyone, today we are playing Rayman 2 The Great Escape. Let's begin. Let's get on with it. Thought I'd do something different instead of just horror. I thought I'd do one fun game and then one horror. Doing it again. One fun game and one horror game. So I'm still sticking with Amnesia and all the normal horror games, but thought I'd have something fun as well. What? Don't know what's going on. Oops, my mouse isn't way like an idiot. Shut up! Just play the freaking game. Christ. There we go. Rayman, look what the pirates have done to our world. I don't know. A planet of anguish and pain, haunted by evil. A dark place teeming with fierce monsters. Nothing can stop them now that they have captured you. They have taken everything and reduced our people to slaves. The robots search for innocent prey. In the chaos, they exploded the heart of the world. A thousand looms. I don't know. We are getting weak. Soon it will be too late. We must escape, Rayman. You are our only hope. The hell? The Buccaneer is a pirate's prison ship. Go. Commander, blah blah blah. The hell, it's a bit. Nah, oh, it's him.
Hey! Ah! Lamas! They'll never fall asleep. Do you want me more, mister? No, it's better. Never stew. Calibre stew. How old is you? Lee, a feel! Do what I need! Just cause I'm pushed her! Oh, we are with you! Oh, you're the
Zabbit.
What's booty? Give me
as
much
time.
Yeah! Rayman!
Rayman's awesome. Yeah, Rayman!
Oh, you're the
Zabbit.
Only consider one
day. Okay, so we.
Yeah, yeah.
Whoa! Yeah. Oh god. Globox, brother, here are you both. Anyway, I just thought I'd play Rayman because I used to play Rayman when I was younger and really loved Rayman. Okay. You look very creepy, my friend. Bye-bye. Yeah, I've just done it. Okay, that gives us info about... Hey, what? What the hell going on? The punch button. What's the punch button? Baba. Press A to jump, yeah, that's A. Press B to shoot, keep pressed, and I will return. Alright, okay. Alright, okay. Okay. Where? Oh! I'll save you! Okay. Holding L just makes a weird phone call noise. So, how do you consume that thing? Wait a minute. Oh, I don't get it. This game's confusing me at the moment. What? We have to consume a thing, I know we do, but how do I... I'm holding L and it's doing nothing. Go back. Well, like me, like an idiot, I could have just jumped and captured it instead of holding L, so I don't know what that L button was for. Okay. Oh, I guess he's a baddie. Leave me alone! Leave me alone, goddammit! Alright, you can point the camera with Z or any of those buttons. Okay. Not really bothered. Camera's fine. Oops. Alright, man. Whoa. Yellow lums are very important. If you want to know why, press L. Oh. Yellow lums are the 1,000 fragments of the heart of the world, broken by the pirates. They contain universal knowledge. The more you gather, the more you will learn. You can access the secrets of the world by pressing L. Find 49 lums to advance. Ah, lol, the mushrooms are dancing. Hello. There we go. Leave me alone! Leave me alone! I guess you can't fire your hands yet then. You're only firing like some sort of fireball. I am correct, huh? Yeah, not fireball. In midair, press A to start the helicopter. Alright. Obviously, I need to do that a bit better than that, though. That's not how I play, is it? Big jump. There we go. Aww. Daddy saved Rayman. Where's Daddy?
No.
Again, my mouse.
They'll never flush it. Get now, Stu. No, my sins. Phone to consider one one day, you two. Yeah. Oh, you're the zapper. Hey! No, my sins.
Hey! The hell is wrong with that? Why does it keep following me? God damn, Rayman. Whoa. Oh, here we go. Let's jump. Yeah. Help. Done it. Oh.
Phone to consider one one day, you two, yeah. Stop! We out with you!
Oh no. Okay, we need to find one more. So I guess we have to go back down. I must have missed one. Where? Okay. What? Yes, I already know how, so stop doing freaky little whispers to me. Alright, look out for another one. Look, he's doing that again. That's weird, that. Shut up! God damn it! The camera is pretty annoying, actually. Sometimes, anyway. Especially if you want to see. Alright, so. I guess we have to go about this way then to find one of those. Did we miss it this way or something? No, we'd heard someone saying help or something. So there must be that through here. How do I get up there though? So we can't go back that way then, so... Surely. The, thing is round here somewhere. I heard something. Hello? What are you doing, butterfly? Oh, it's there under the waterfall. Yahoo! Okay, we're out of time. It's a different to what I normally do, which I do like different, to be honest. Instead of just playing horror games all the time, I will go to classic games like I have been doing with Mario and stuff, but I will have my voices in them. I'll just, if the game volume's too high, I'll just lower it in my video editor and heighten and make my voice higher, pitch higher. But anyway, thank you for watching. I hope you did enjoy it. That's about it. Goodbye.